It's record store day, Black Friday. Who's ready? Woo!
Started in the morning, my head was getting hazy, couldn't keep my feet on the ground. She was making love to the mirror in the bathroom, didn't hear me talking out loud. Bubblegum lipstick, baby's got me nervous, something's got a hold on my feet. You just wanna go where your problems won't follow, baby, that's okay with me.
And I'm just gonna eat like an activity or something. I'm gonna head out to get Phil, then Sean, then Connor, and then we're gonna go head to Black Friday. So here we go.
4:47. I'm really delayed because there's some seriously thick ice built up on my windows, so it took like 20 minutes to get those off. So here I am, I'm going off.
Alright,
we're here, it's 5:50, and we're staying in line, and it's like nothing. There's like nobody here, and I'm here with my buddies. There's Connor.
What's up?
Sean. Phil.
Hi.
There you go.
He's a Jew.
There you go, passing around.
A Jew.
He's a Jew.
It's true.
You guys, I'm gonna be showing this to my family.
Okay, edit that out.
Blame Connor.
Sorry, if I...
Yeah, let's see. You're Phil, he's Sean, and I'm Mitch.
Why?
Mitch is Connor. Just to mess with people's heads. Yeah.
People already know he's Mitch, so...
Well, I do.
The line's getting bigger.
It is? Ah, by four people, Connor.
Oh
my god, are they taunting us again?
Crawl.
Two a barrel roll.
Two a barrel roll.
I don't think that would happen. That wouldn't work.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Good morning. So we got new releases for Black Friday Record Store Day. They're over to the right. So please, everybody, you know, one title of each per customer. Be nice to each other, okay? There's also 7 inches, one of the popular ones over on the new release section, which is the far right of the...
And Mitch knows what I'm doing.
Check them out. Thanks a lot for coming, everyone. I hope you all have a great evening.
Dude, Connor on his way in said he's ready to fight somebody.
Does this get me arrested?
We won't.
Alright. I'm Phil.
I'm like, it was
and this Mitch is driving. Connor's in the back. So next.
My mom sees you. She's gonna be like, yeah, you can't hang out with
this is recording, man. And Connor's yelling things on the sidewalk.
Me too.
So
I'll just put in, beeps.
So
say something.
So whenever we see someone on the sidewalk, Connor's gonna roll down his.
Do it!
Oh yeah, the Mitch dance.
No.
I got it on video. Okay. So whenever Connor finds someone on the sidewalk, he's gonna roll down his window and yell, yell
put
something.
Your hand
on that.
Oh my god, guys.
Sean's yelling?
Go past the church and yell.
Go past the church. That'd be terrible. Connor, do the Mitch dance.
I'd say, in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
You know, it's offensive to some people.
What, the Mitch dance?
Father, the Son, the Holy
Really?
There's Sean with his threats.
They're gonna hit him.
Mitch, you're driving so slow.
Shut up. This guy,
Grandpa Mitch, slow. Oh my god.
He's dumb.
I can't believe it. You said some
pre-shut
up. I know Phil likes to imagine who you are.
I'm
what?
Poon Eeyore.
Go down the street, I saw people.
You are pooing.
Well, we'll just do it up to this light because there's usually cops.
That's a good thing?
Yeah, because they don't want to get arrested. Okay, the
right here, right here. Here he comes, here he comes. Quick, quick.
My God, my shit! He looks too. Oh, stop me. You're gonna break my window. My brother does the same thing.